episode, let us learn about how to prepare hotel style peanut chutney. It's very easy and simple to make. The ingredients: half cup of roasted peanuts. For half cup of roasted peanuts, quarter cup of fried Bengal gram, 1 teaspoon of Jeera, 2 green chilli turned into sliced, 3 red chillies, 6 garlic pods, very small quantity of tamarind, 1 teaspoon of rock salt, 1/8 teaspoon of hing, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds and 1/4 teaspoon of Jeera, Urad and Chenna. Finely chopped coriander leaves, 2 tablespoons of sunflower oil, few chopped curry leaves and some water. Let's see the preparation. Add 1/2 teaspoon of oil to the hot pan. Once the oil gets heat, add 1/2 cup of roasted peanuts. Saute it well for 3 minutes. Now add only 2 red chilies. Add cumin seeds and green chilies. Roast it for again 1 more minute. Add garlic pods. Mix once. Now saute this well until golden. Now we can see this peanut's color has been changed. Before you turn off the flame, add Bengal gram. Just saute it for 10 seconds and switch off the flame. Keep aside to make it cool. Add this to a blender along with salt and tamarind and blend to smooth. At this stage, gradually add some water and bring to smooth paste. Like this. Take the same pan and add oil. To make the tempering, add mustard seeds, urad dal, jeera and chenna dal. Now time to add chopped 1 red chilli, 1/8 teaspoon of asafoetida or hing, 1/2 teaspoon. And at last, add finely chopped curry leaves. Once everything popped out, mix it well. Add the tempering to the chutney. Finally, garnish with finely chopped coriander leaves. Mix it well. Serve this chutney with idli, dosa, upma or your favorite breakfast. Try this chutney and thumbs up if you like this recipe and give comments below. Friends, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video.